Welcome to BrainFeed Magazine. From this article, you will learn about some of the famous Indian authors who are writing compelling stories for children. Let's get started. Contemporary Indian authors for children are breaking new ground, addressing diverse themes, and offering a refreshing perspective on life, culture, and identity. Here's a glimpse of some of these writers who are leaving an indelible mark on children's literature. Sudha Murthy. Sudha Murthy crafts stories that not only entertain but also impart valuable life lessons. Sudha Murthy's narratives serve as a moral compass for young readers, guiding them through the complexities of growing up. Must reads: How I Taught My Grandmother to Read, The Day I Stopped Drinking Milk, Grandma's Bag of Stories, The Magic Drum, and other favorite stories, children's stories. Paro Anand. Paro Anand's works delve into the complexities of adolescence, offering narratives that resonate with the challenges faced by today's youth. Her ability to engage with contemporary realities makes her a compelling voice for school students seeking stories that mirror their own experiences. Must reads, like Smoke, A Collection, The Tree with a Traveling Heart, The Secret Diary of the World's Worst Genius, Wingless, Weed. Ranjit Lal. One of Lal's strengths lies in his creation of characters that are both realistic and relatable. His protagonists often grapple with the challenges of adolescence, friendship, and identity, allowing young readers to see themselves reflected in the pages of his books. Must reads, Tigers of Taboo Valley, Our Nana Was a Nutcase, The Simians of South Block and the Yum Yum Piglets, The Dugong and the Barracudas, The Small Tigers of Shergarh. Natasha Sharma. Natasha Sharma goes beyond the traditional boundaries of storytelling by actively engaging with educational initiatives. Her work often incorporates elements that stimulate learning, making her books not only entertaining but also educational. Must reads, Squiggle Takes a Walk, All About Punctuation, Rooster Raga, Anaya's Thumb, What Should I Wear Today, and Kaka and Munni. Arup Kumar Datta. Arup Kumar Datta's literary canvas is often painted with strokes of adventure, capturing the imagination of young readers. By intertwining exciting plots with a love for nature, Datta invites readers to explore the mysteries of the world through the lens of his characters. Must reads, Trouble at Kolungijan, The Blind Witness, A Story About Tea, The Lure of Jangareela, Revenge, Smack. The world of Indian authors for children is a treasure trove of diverse voices and captivating stories. Embark on a literary journey through the works of these authors and discover the magic that lies within the pages of their books. Happy reading! That brings us to the end of this article. Here you learned the famous Indian authors Sudha Murthy, Paro Anand, Ranjit Lal, Natasha Sharma, and Arup Kumar Datta are reshaping children's literature in India, offering engaging stories that entertain and educate. Through their narratives, these authors provide a window into Indian culture, identity, and the human experience, offering a rich and immersive reading experience for children. We hope you like this story. Stay tuned to BrainFeed TV, our YouTube channel.